Amen. Because God loved us and gave himself for us, we are called children of the living God. We're daughters and sons of God today, adopted, chosen, called, never forsaken. These are promises we're going to sing about this morning as we sing a song called Who You Say I Am. Let's remember our identity in Christ today. We have much to sing about and celebrate this morning.
Who the Son said.
sing that today. Thank you for your faithfulness to us and your goodness to us. We give you praise, God, for every season being good. Of the goodness of my life.